Themes. You know it, it's everywhere. If you have at least used any electronic device, you were greeted with themes. And themes for your Shopify store are no exceptions, if not crucial. Welcome to Shopify Theme Review, a series where I review every theme for your Shopify powered store from A to Z, just so you know if you're getting your money's worth. This time, we're looking at Showcase Theme. Robert from PageFly here. Before diving in, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for more e-commerce content. In this video, I'll cover 7 parts: overview, styles and features, theme settings, loading speed test, customers' reviews, pros and cons, and the PRM. Not having a theme for your store is like eating your food without plates and bowls. But among hundreds of Shopify themes, which one is the right one for your business? Do not worry, I'm here to help you out one theme at a time. For this episode, we've got Showcase. This wondrously crafted theme is brought to you by Clean Canvas.
Sounds like an ad, but it's not, I promise.
As per usual, you can always locate this theme on themes.shopify.com. After your purchase of $320, it should only take about 10 to 20 seconds to install the theme, and boy oh boy does it look wonderful here. These are real Shopify stores that utilize this showcase theme. We've got Swim Research, who sells great wetsuits and aquatic accessories. Zane Rope, showcasing beautiful fits for aspiring youngsters. Who's Club, who used the theme to highlight casual everyday wears and Urasa skincare that grab any kind of attention. One thing for sure is that Showcase has really helped them. Showcase was best for the eyes, and from what we can see so far, this theme fits best for wholesalers. If you're a wholesaler, there you go. Showcase can only really stand out if you're looking at these pages. Homepage, where your products are neatly displayed. Product pages that look nothing short of professionals. And collection pages, where your customers are in for a shopping treat. What you just saw is only 20% of what Clean Canvas has in store for you. This theme includes 5 different styles. We've got Mila, with a soft and relaxing vibe. Native, that brings a young and lively feel to it. Betty, going gentle and refined. Beard, hitting him with a bold and rustic charm. And Luna, being as delicate as my girl Taylor Swift. Out of all the styles, my personal favorite has to be Native. While we're here, I'm gonna show you what features this theme can offer. Here we got screen wide HD images, multi-level navigation menu, visual images in the navigation menu, lively animated elements such as loading bars and scrolling banners, and sticky product filter as you scroll. Now that is a storefront done right. And I absolutely love those animated elements, really bringing the website to life. Yeah, it's all glitz and glamours out there. But getting familiar with the workspace should still be equally important if you want to get there. And for that, I'll guide you through several settings of notable features for this theme. Here you can configure the slideshow height and navigation, in which you can make the slide height display first image, full screen, or a fixed height. Here, you can set up the layout and the display of featured collection slider, where you can select from 3 options to display: collage, grid, or carousel. A bunch of testimonial configurations to let your customers see how your brand is so loved. Here, make your button primary, secondary, or hyperlink. And all the text, image, style setting for the scroll-stopping scrolling banner. Whee! Personally, I gotta say Showcase really went all out. They included a heap full of sections to get you going. Videos are to die for, as you can see already. Configuring it is a piece of cake. And I just love how structure as a whole is so well organized. It's like a magical journey from start to finish that ends with a purchase. Love it. Alright, what most of you have been waiting for. It's always a key factor that theme, no matter how stunningly designed it is, has to deliver that fast loading speed for visitors. Let's put this bad boy on Google's page speed and see how it does. We're going for both laptop and mobile. On laptop, it's clocking at 84 performance score, and on mobile, it's going at 70 performance score. So there you go. In general, they are real, real fast. I mean, it's our videos, but don't just take our words for it. Go to review tab on Showcase Shopify theme introduction page and see what past customers have to say about this. From what we're seeing, Showcase has got 126 positive reviews to 6 negative reviews. That's a 95% contentment from theme users. Here, I've curated a handful of reviews to get you knowing and going. Positive reviews.
Very impressed with the Showcase theme. We have a very visual blackout curtain product, and this theme works well to show our product's functionality. The customer service is also wonderful. Highly recommend it.
Beautiful, clear theme that displays our products perfectly. Lots of great features and amazing customer support.
Negative reviews.
We thought the look and feel of the theme was great, but it's been nothing but problems.
Even though there's a few unsatisfactory experiences here and there, all in all, that's a quality theme right there. Bias is not a thing here. We're going full transparency on this and laying out every pro and con on the table. Pros. Showcase has a slick design. Everything is fully presented in the most minimalistic way possible. Going straight to the point, no bombarding visitors with excess graphics and text. Showcase has a pretty high loading speed. That speed for itself. You know you want it. And then it has a ton of sections. And by ton, I mean a lot. You get to experiment with everything. Alright, cons. If you're taking the theme market into account, Showcase leans towards the higher end when it comes to pricing, specifically at $320. Yes. Showcase has 5 different styles, but they are not distinctive. It has different color scheme and fonts, but if you look at all 5 at once, you're not getting that uniqueness much. All things considered, I'll say pro really outweighs the cons because of all the features benefit Showcase will bring to you. For a well-structured, smartly designed theme that can be used for most business, that price should be worth it and promise a theme that converts and sells. Alright, PRM or PageFly's recommendation meter is something staple we're doing for this series. We're looking over every aspect for one more time before filling up a meter of 100% on how recommended this theme is to you. Price. A bit on the higher end. Visuals, exceptional. Ease of use, like counting 1, 2, 3. Features, a ton. Loading speed, descending of speed of light. Compared to the market, a bit pricey, but really focus on the functionalities it brings. That being said, the PRM goes to 95%. That's it for us for now. Stay tuned for more Shopify theme reviews in the future. Thanks for watching. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel so that we can bring more of our insights into themes for your pleasure viewing. Until next time.